In this video, I'm showing you how to chop a chicken, a whole chicken, without killing it another time. It's already dead. There is no need to provoke another butchery.
Yummy!
To cut a roast chicken, you need a fork and a knife. You cut it in four parts first. In the middle, you will cut along the spine the two breasts. If your chicken is well cooked, it will be super easy to remove it. Here we go. Part one. Same deal on this part. You cut along the breast and you push. Part two. Then the wings. You cut along the bone and you push. Here we go. For the hips and the thigh, still the same deal. You cut along the bones and you push. And here it is. Same deal for the other. Under the chicken, you've got super tasty whip parts. You push it with the knife. This is a very tender part, huh? You want it. And finally, you just remove the skin left on the bones. And this is it. You've got your chicken cut. It doesn't look like a massacre, and you will absolutely love it. I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.